Soda, butter, eggs, and mix it with their flour. The next step is to roll out cookie dough onto the cardboard. Carve the intricate detail and finalize the frame. And then paint the photo using cocoa butter color.
Betsy, how did you do it?
Oh man, I would go buy it.
I am making the dough, I guess, right now.
Painting the portrait, no problem.
But the actual cookie recipe, that's got me a little stressed. So I'm going to thoroughly...
You know what, I'm just not going to do a frame.
I'm just going to sit that up there like that.
I think Toy is smart by doing it on her easel.
The problem is you have to stick it flat so it has a chance to dry for a couple of minutes.
Serve them with some sauce for dipping in, but because we need to steer a tractor with our one hand, eat our pizza pocket with the other hand, I'm just going to add my sauce directly to the center of my pocket. This is just a basic red tomato sauce, and I'll spread it around, leaving a 1-inch border to seal in our fillings. I'm going to pile my fillings onto my pizza dough, just slightly off center so that it makes sense when I fold it over to seal. You can really pile the fillings in. These colors are beautiful. So, here we go. This is the scariest part because there's so much filling. You want to make sure that the dough stretches over it, but it's okay, we got this. And if you need to use your hands to pack down the filling, that's okay. So now I fold it over my pizza dough, and I'm using my fingers to seal it shut. We do not want any of our fillings leaking out. And now once I've got it pinched together, I'm gonna add a pretty little edge by just curling over my pizza dough extract. While that's mixing, I'll grab my butter, because you can't have shortbread without butter. I cut the butter into uniform cubes and add them in.